So, you made some cool textures in Substance Painter, but when you got stuff to Unreal, the roughness was out of control. Not a problem. In the Material Shader, click the Texture node, then go down under Color, change it to Linear Color, then double-click the image, and on the right, uncheck sRGB. You're done. From here, you just save everything, and you're done. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.